Another ninja veteran, Chris DiGangi, narrowly avoided disaster on block run.
Ooh, great recovery.
After giving his girlfriend, Fletch LeBrec, a good scare, he made it to the end with the fastest finish so far tonight.
Oh!